A communist plot is indeed brewing for a violent takeover of Indonesia and its 107 million people. But the chief plotter, Indonesia's Communist Party chief Dipa Aidit here, probably hasn't even let the Russians know about it, since his co-conspirators are the Chinese communists. The coup d'etat, only weeks away, is destined to fail by the narrowest margin. Communism is to experience the most serious setback in its half century of existence.